We're in the insect room of the Department of Entomology at Kansas State, and we are simulating the blood feeding behavior of the biting midge, also known as Culicoides sonorensis. And these midges are important because they transmit blue tongue virus and epizootic hemorrhagic disease virus, which will infect cattle and ruminants in general. For us, we have about 500 midges in one of those containers from the USDA. And then we also give them about 2 milliliters of sheep blood, 2cc. This is basically mimicking a mammalian host. So we have the blood, we have the shade, and we have the warmth, the temperature that we need. And so all we need to do is to expose that warm blood to the adult midges, and so they will feed on that blood and become ready for the experiment. As veterinarians in future, I think that we need to have a sense of what research is about, because when we get out of school, a lot of our information is going to be outdated because research always moves forward. And so I feel like I need to know what the research process is about so that I can get myself up to date with the whole process, like doing experiments, writing journals and reading journals and evaluating them. So it's gonna be important in the future.
So we go into the K-State, their unit to collect animal fecal samples for our oviposition assays.
Collecting the dairy fecal material will help us determine which concentration of animal feces, dairy feces, in the soil that is the best for the midge to lay the eggs on. During my undergrad, I have not done any kind of this extensive, like in the field sample collection at all. This is very different from what I had in mind in biomedical research, and it was a good experience.
We got our bag of fresh dairy fecal sample, which we're going to take back into the lab and process it for our biting midge oviposition experiments.
I came into vet school with only a clinical mindset, like treating patients, but after this experience, I would certainly consider research as a part of my career. That gives me a perspective outside vet school, and like to be in a lab working with the scientific method. It is a very good experience.